Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. This is Kay. So, I had an interesting morning experience today, and I'm going to tell you about it as I go back and pick up an item that I realize I missed out here. And actually, well, while I'm here, somebody wrote in a comment that the reason this door is fogged out is because the area outside here, I guess, is still loading. Which makes a lot of sense, because I'm sure as we progress through the game, a lot of what we do in Firelink is going to be contained within this area, and then we'll use the bonfire to warp out. So, like, once we explore out here thoroughly, we probably won't return to this area too often. So it does make sense that they would kind of separate this kind of external area. But I'm going to be running back through the Geodex Gunder arena to pick up some items that I missed on the other side of it. But I've got to tell you what happened to me this morning, because this is not okay. I am a morning person, generally. I wake up very early. Most of the recordings that I do are very early in the morning, like before work. So I have a set of habits. I wake up, I check my phone, brush my teeth, because morning breath. I go for a run, do my recordings, and generally when I get back, I take a shower first. In the shower this morning, there was a giant spider on the ceiling above my shower that I didn't notice until I was in the shower. I can't really call it a giant spider, because between you and me, it wasn't really that big. But let me tell you, at the moment, it was the biggest spider I had ever seen. And I'm not okay with that. I forgot I moved backwards on that move here. So I missed this item. I guess I just kind of didn't see it because the color blends in with the wall, maybe? Oh, and it's a bunch of firebombs. That would have been really nice to have for the judge fight there. I wonder if I missed anything else. You don't know true panic until you've discovered a spider in an area that you weren't expecting it to be. And you're in an area that you can't really get out of quickly. Now I know there are probably those among you who don't give a hoot about spiders. But I do. Spiders terrify me. They only terrify me when they're indoors or, like, in places I don't expect them to be. If I were to come across a spider while walking through the woods, probably wouldn't bother me too much. Spiders in the shower are just not cool. Although, walking into a spider web, even if outdoors, is not really a great experience either. The place where I run in the morning, I kind of run off to the side of the sidewalk, because I don't really like running on the sidewalk. I like running on grass when it's available. And there are, like, rows of trees, and for some reason spiders like to take up residence in these trees. So sometimes I'll go right through a spider web. But luckily, like, in that scenario, by the time you've hit it, you're already well past it, like, before it registers that you've run into it. And you're already running, so the kind of flight reaction is satisfied, I guess. Alright, it's a new day. That's not a Estus flask, so I've just wasted one of my fire bombs. Let's see how we fare against this guy today. Don't you jump at me. I got your number. You got my number. My number is 1. The number of times you've killed me today. Okay, I've told my story. I need to focus on the game now. Focusing on combat. That loading thing is going to be kind of a pain, though, because I have to wait for it every time. So what's the worst place that you guys have ever come across a spider or bug of some sort where you didn't expect it? Because let me tell you, shower is one of the worst places I can imagine. You have no clothes, you're like soaking wet. You can't just run. You can't get out. There's a sliding door and a slippery floor and it's just no good. So you have to kind of slowly extract yourself from the situation while you keep an eye on the spider. My souls. Okay, that move doesn't have a huge amount of range. God. That's right, I don't have a parry. Do I not have a parry with the shield? I was two-handing, that's why. Yeah, I can parry with the shield. Goodness. Oh God. Just swing so many times and so hard. Oh, that's right. I wanted to try the short sword, but I don't have any money at the moment because I just died. How much is this short sword? Purchase item, short sword is 600 souls. Because the short sword I noticed actually does more damage than the scimitar. See? 99 to 90. And I'll have a kick, which I want. I don't like not having that kick. This door, by the way, it doesn't open. There's a treasure in there. I tried it, but I don't think I included that. I must have somehow omitted that for my kind of footage that went into the episode. So I don't have 600 souls, so I could just run from this guy, get 600 souls. Let's do that. You guys give souls. Ooh, and items. That's 50 more souls. Purchase a short sword.
Ashen one.
Oh man, I already had a short sword. Did I buy one at the end of the last episode? I'm sorry. This is what happens when I don't record and right after I've stopped playing. Still not the exit. Okay, let's take a look at the moveset of the short sword. Slashes, stab, nice. I like having a stab. Ooh, that might be useful. I like the poke attacks, because they've got a little more range on them. Wow. Really? Okay, you. Mr. Perry's a lot. My 50 souls. God, he hits hard. He hits so hard. See, I can kind of poke him from range. And it staggers him too, which is great. Oh, oh. Oh, that was too slow, and I'm dead. Okay, I need to, when he starts, like, chaining me, I need to not roll so quickly. Because his second attack, he kind of hesitates before he does it. And he ends up hitting me after I've already rolled. Yeah, crap. Jeez. Jeez. Oh god, those slow attacks. All right. Totally got you this time. It's gonna happen. I'm in the zone. I'm in the combat zone. That's right. How'd you like that? Bait and swing. God, even through the shield, he's just... My life bar is going away. I need 100 defense shields so bad for this guy. Got you! Oh, that felt good. Can I hit you while you're on the ground? No. Ooh, hello! Oh. Did you notice even on that parry I took like a ton of damage? Oh, victory! Yes! Oh, what do you drop? Drop something amazing. Whew. Whew. Ooh, new armor and a new weapon. Uchikatana. Which I think actually might be a dexterity weapon. Master's gloves. Oh, come on. Be like stamina regain or something. Let's see. Equipment. Uchikatana. It's kind of a dexterity weapon. I mean, it has descaling. But it definitely has more dex than strength. Is it any good? It's kind of heavy. Ho! Oh. I thought that was a 34 strength requirement for a second. No, it does 34... I guess that's bleeding damage. My dagger does bleeding. So it does the same bleed as the dagger, but it has a much higher base damage. So 16 dexterity, I'm 1 away, 11 strength, I'm 2 away. So 3 more levels I could use this weapon. Maybe I'll go for that. Let's take a look at the armor, though. It's much lighter. And much worse against physical attacks. And much worse poise. So unless it has something really cool on it. A terribly worn shirt. Men are fond of weaving tales to explain the raggedness of their garb. My sixth sense warned me of danger, and I danced between flurries of blades, unscathed. But alas, my clothes went to tatters. Well, I feel like I've been through that. My clothes right now are probably tattered. And got some gloves, which I wasn't wearing, I guess. Same description. Put those on. How do we look? Oh, so beautiful. Look at that regal attire. Yeah, that's not gonna fly, though, because that defense is horrid. So unless it's got something, like, magical on it, no thanks. Equipment. I will use the gloves, though, since I don't have any. Does it, like, give me anything? Does not appear to. So I'm gonna put this back on. Here we go. Well, we got some gloves, and maybe I can level up and use that sword. I forgot I can sell those. I don't even need to use them. Alright, where are you, Fire Lady, Firekeeper?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart.
Let's level up.
Then touch, take nourishment from these sovereignness.
She's so helpful. I get one level. So let's put it into dexterity. And then two more strength, and I can sword.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Okay. Well, let us go to the next area. I'm gonna put this dagger away for now. Keep the short sword, I guess. Oh, wait, I could sell that one. How do I get over to that? Switch to box Y. I should sell this short sword. Who needs two of them?
Ashen One.
So we still need to find a coal for that guy. I think he said it was a coal he was after. Let's go to Let's start at the first one again. Cause I was very discombobulated. Yeah, the last time I played I don't really know how to explain it other than doing live commentary is kinda hard unless you're doing it a lot and kind of practiced at it. So I hadn't recorded anything in several months in my first game session for this game. So I was out of practice, and it was really hard to do the live commentary and focus on the game. So hopefully I'll do a better job of that this time. Oh, that is a very slow attack when it's two-handed. Alright, you kinda, like, spazzed out at me. Let's kill you. I saw you move. Okay, now a bunch of guys kind of attacked me here. And I don't know which ones they are, so we're gonna just take care of all of them. That's a statue. Oop, sorry. Anyone else? Lock on. Oh, you can't lock onto them. But this guy I can lock onto. Huh, maybe I should only kill the ones that are lockable. There's a guy down there, but doesn't seem to be doing anything. Okay, I did go up here, I remember. There's another one of you. And there is totally a dragon over there. Oh. Wow. This dragon just gave me free experience points. Quite a few of them, too. That was nice. I'll have to remember that. There's a lot of dragons here. There's one there. There's like a dead one here. Just checking. The dragon has like ash or something coming off of it. Are there any other dragons around here that we can see? Let's go up here. Get a good vantage point. Ooh, titanic shard. Farmable. Oh, I think that was just where I got an item. Alright. So, living dragon. Dead dragon. Do I have the binox on my bar? Should. Any other dragons? There's a huge wall blocking my way here. Goodness gracious, this area is enormous. There's a dragon over there. So it looks like there was kind of a... Maybe the dragons attacked the castle and the castle knights, like, felled a few of them. Or maybe the dragons were defending the castle, because that one's still totally right there. So is this, like, Lothric Castle? Since this is the High Wall of Lothric. Or maybe this is just Lothric, like in the sense that Lordran was like that whole area that was, alright, that's where my bonfire was. Lothric was like the great walled area in Dark Souls 1. Destructive, but you don't really get any items. I guess there could be items behind stuff, though, so it is worth maybe busting up all the furniture on the... Okay, that's not openable. Like, breaking all the furniture on the first time through an area. So, is there anywhere else to go in here? I think I got an item in that little thing. There's a shelf up there, but no... Am I seeing something through that wall right there? See, like, directly above my torch there's like a hole in the... Alright, so the only way here is down, it seems. I've been on that ledge. There was not a secret door there. And through through here, there were some enemies. I got an item there. Okay, there's two enemies here. Now I have a kick. Oh, God. That's right. You breathe fire. Okay. Did that kill the other guy? There's a bunch of guys that way. And there's... All right, where is safe to stand? Looks like I can stand maybe like here. Maybe he won't see me if I kind of follow this wall. Okay, below this black thing. Is this safe? This is safe, okay. What's... Oh! Everything is on fire out there. So I guess we go this way. Ooh, treasure. Treasure. Run! Run faster! Hide here. Okay, I saw some armor, and I didn't... Was it armor and fire bombs, I think? Okay, that's the armor I already have. And the pants I already have, so I didn't get anything new. But I got some firebombs. I got 20 of those now. Right. What was up here? Oh, right. Ooh, he hasn't seen me. He hasn't seen me. Haha, we've snuck by. Does not open from the side. That's like a tower. Okay. Go back down the stairs. I'm going to go through here. Oh, you attack fast. That guy's still wandering around out there. I got an item out here, I remember. There's an enemy below. Okay, this was the other bonfire. So I guess I can start at this bonfire now. Ooh, how did I miss that? Titanite shard. Treasure? No. There's stairs up here. There's not really stairs up here. Fake stairs. Alright, so kind of a dead end. Which makes going down here the next logical path. I could go down a level. What was that? Probably underneath me. Somebody broke something. Oh yeah, there's a guy down there. Ladder down and a drop down. Do they go to the same place? Unless I have a doorway out. Let's take a look down here first. There's a guy. Can I drop onto him from over here? You climb the ladder? Shoot. I did not have my sword equipped. Let's try that again. Get him to come over here. Okay, there he is. Both of these go to the same room, both ways down. We have a locked door down here. It looks like it goes to... ooh, a lever. There's a lever on a... some kind of device. Oh, is that a lift? It looks like it goes to a lift. I see like a big gear up there and some chains. So that's probably going to be a shortcut. Otherwise, an empty room. This looks like a trap. This looks like a Demon Souls trap. My aim is so bad. There we go. All the explody barrels are gone. Oh yeah, definitely a trap. Ooh, weapons! Give me! Weapon and shield, I want them! Is that the same shield I have? Yeah, I think it is. Oh, you know what? I probably shouldn't roll through barrels with a torch. Considering a bunch of them just blew up. Enemy to the left. Stairs to the right. Books. Got a new weapon. The Mailbreaker in past games was not a tremendously good weapon. There's somebody down there. And awful squealing. I hope those aren't pigs or boars. Nailbreaker has worse damage, higher critical. It's good at, like, backstabbing and riposting. small sword made for thrusting attacks. This hard, edgeless sword can pierce through tough armor and boasts a deadly critical attack. Skill Shield Splitter. Aim carefully and attack in a large forward lunge to pierce through enemy shields. You gotta see what that looks like. Nice. But we're going to stick with the short sword right now, because it does more damage. Oh, I'm outside. Okay, over there we have... a soldier. Ah, that's a trap. That guy's going to climb up. Yep. Alright, well. Good luck. Good luck getting to me. I don't even know where that is. Alright, don't need the torch, I'm outside. Although it is kind of gloomy out here. I just want to make sure that guy doesn't actually sneak up on me somehow. My mental map of this place is not very good. Ooh, there's treasure over there. Oh, that was the room I was looking down into, I think. Maybe. Ooh. That's got kind of that. See, now that's the first thing that really reminds me of Firelink Shrine, but we're not in Firelink Shrine anymore. It reminds me of, like the buttresses that were over Blighttown. In fact, this whole thing, like, it's almost like Firelink Shrine should be, like, up there where that tower is, above my head. And then Blighttown would be way down there. But I know, it's not the same area, right? Right? Ooh, somebody in a cell. Open. Talk. I'm here. Talk to me. It's a guy with a hood on his head. Or a... like a mask, I guess. Let me in. So I need to get a key for this. I have to remember where this is. God, I just hear squealing every... maybe that's the dragon I'm hearing. Alright, and this door is also locked. So I have two locked doors. That are at the bottom of the ladder that is next to the second bonfire. Right? Second bonfire is out that door right there. But there was another way to go here. Which was this way. I haven't gone. Souls. Is that another dragon body? Climb over these things like demon souls? Are any of these climbable? Oh god, that scared me. going to take me a bit to kind of get a good mental map, because this is very twisty. I like it. Alright, first of all, are you dead? You do seem to be dead. I heard the footsteps like a second before impact. Where did you come from? Maybe he climbed the ladder. Anyone else down there? Descend. Okay, there's the living dragon. God, I'm so tense. Relax, shake out the shoulders. What is that squealing I'm hearing? Is it just the wind? Or is it? Maybe it's the dragon. Okay, what do we got here? We have a whole bunch of people. And they seem to be... Maybe that body was like one of their leaders or something. Because they're all sort of agonizing over its death. Treasure. Fire bombs. Holy crap. Nope. Nope. That's not the healing thing. Nope. Get out. Do that. What the hell is that? That? Well, that looks quite a bit like the Edex Gunder that we fought. And that wasn't that hard. Once the alien popped out of its head. Ooh, it has an arm. Look at that. I'm saying alien. I'm assuming this is like having something to do with the dark or like the abyss, maybe. Like it's a manifestation of the abyss, possibly. Okay, let's shoot it. Did some damage. Can you climb ladders? Come over here and I'll drop on your head. Do you like fire? Not too much. Charge! Alright, that was terrifying. Titanate shard and an ember. Nice, we're getting some shards. I guess I should maybe... Ooh, you know what? Maybe I'll start upgrading that Uchi Katana. Even though I can't use it yet. I'm sure I could get one level right now. I could get a level, and I need two to use the sword, so... I think I don't see you there. There's definitely an enemy down there. Oh, bush. Ah, okay, that was the same ledge I was looking at before, and it looks like the guy that was hanging on the edge has returned to the ledge, so he couldn't find his way to me. God, that thing was freaky. Bug ahead. I just heard something. I heard skittering. holes. Who's lumbering around? You are lumbering around. Fat guy in armor. Run into the fire. Ooh, more treasure. Is that a hole? Nope. Okay, so there's kind of a courtyard down there with the guy. There's an enemy on a ledge. Treasure over there, treasure there. An enemy there, ooh, with a bow. Can I jump over to that roof? Okay. I really want the binoculars to be. I guess I shouldn't complain about it since I can't do anything about it, but binoculars as weapon would be really cool. Alright, it looks like that's going towards something that looks like a church, or maybe that's just the entrance to the castle. There's a ladder there. We're getting all sorts of I saw the fire. I thought it was about to explode. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of ways to go. And I'm not really connecting any of them in my head yet. Ooh, but there was treasure over here. I heard footsteps and panicked and didn't see what that item was, so I'll notice it in the recording. Okay, there's a building there. I guess on this life I'm just gonna kind of run to treasure and pick it all up. Firebomb. And then I'll kind of regroup when I inevitably die. This looks like a trap. Let's not go down there. Ambush ahead. I guess they mean the guy that was hanging on the edge. Let's go this way. This looks safer. That's another one of those guards. Can I kind of hide in here? No, don't ring your bell. Don't alert the guard. So it looks like those guys are, like, you're supposed to sneak around them, maybe. Sorry for my failure to lock on here. Oh, I have no more healing. I should be more careful. I want all of the titanite. Every piece. I'm going to recreate an entire slab of it. Oh, that is a pit with no bottom. It's gonna take so long to get all this straight in my head. There's a guy in a barrel, and a guy behind a barrel. Not targetable. Undead Hunter Charm. Alright, I'm going to take a moment to kind of hide in this room and look through my inventory, because I've picked up a bunch of things and I missed some of it. Ooh, I got a crossbow, unless I already had that. Standard crossbow wielded by common soldiers must be readied before firing. Bolts must be equipped in order to use crossbows. Up to 2 kinds of bolts can be switched. Skill tackle, lunge into a shoulder tackle. Pushing back enemies to create distance might be good for pushing guys off ledges, possibly. Okay, found ourselves a crossbow. East-west shield I already had, it was worse than mine for physical. But better for magic. Did I get any arrow? No, I don't have any bolts. Kind of low on arrows, I should buy more next time I'm in town. Or in shrine, I guess. Still no rings. Embers, knives. Only experience can improve their effectiveness. Ooh. Does that mean, like, the more knives I throw, the more damage they do? Because that'd be awesome. Black fire bombs. I should put those on my belt. Gold pine resin. Typically, what is it? It applies lightning, usually, right? Looks like it. Its origins are unknown, although some have speculated that it may be in fact a type of fungal resin. Tool used to hunt down the undead. Blocks Estus recovery. Oh, so this is like a Lloyd's talisman. Used long ago by Lloyd's cleric knights on their undead hunts. Although Allfather Lloyd is long forgotten by the Way of White, his hunts have lived on, and this charm allows one to challenge undead without fear of tenacious healing. So, good for preventing enemies from using Estus. Okay. Let's go through inventory real quick. Did I get any key items? New spells. Okay, I think that covers it. Let's put the firebombs on our belt. Floating box bit. Alright, where is this enemy? Okay, he's going that way. It's nice to see I'm not the only one who hates boxes. Okay, that was scary. Okay, so is that the guy's entire path? He just goes up to that doorway and then up to the other doorway? That makes getting to the far doorway difficult. What are you doing? Okay, let's think about this. How do I get by him? What if I hide in the corner around there when he is walking back the other way? Maybe he doesn't have good vision. Okay, Wow, I didn't take that item that makes me blend in. I took a fire gem. He sees me. He sees me. Ooh, there's a ledge there. Okay, this is where that crazy dark thing appeared. Oh, he came outside. Really? Nope. See ya. Did you give up on me? I like it. We're thinking like a thief. Definitely thinking like a thief. Okay, enemies, dogs, more enemies, ooh, a rafter. Get all the treasures. Green blossoms. Stamina, usually. Temporary boost to stamina recovery speed. The undead legion of Farron are remembered for using this annual plant. Normally found near clear water, to bring their mighty swords with abandon. To swing their mighty swords with abandon. Ooh, don't fall. Ooh, maybe do fall. There is a ledge down there. Treasure. Floating barrel bits. There's a treasure chest. I have so many souls. What if this thing is a mimic? What do I do if this is a mimic? If this is a mimic, I run. Because I don't want to fight it with this much health in this, like, tight quarters. So if it's a mimic, I'm going to drop down here, roll, run up the stairs, out that door, and then who knows. Let me put a homeward bone on my hotbar, just in case. Okay. Are you a mimic? It appears not. Ooh. Astoris Street Sword. That was in Dark Souls. It was like a faith weapon. Great physical damage, but scales on stats I don't have. Yeah, scales on faith. And strength. A well-crafted sword named after the ruined land. Astora, before its fall, was a land replete with royal blood, and this weapon is both a reminder and heirloom of that era. While in stance, use a normal attack to break a foe's guard, so it has the same special skill as the other sword that we had, the scimitar. No, the broken sword, broken straight sword. Okay, but I don't have faith, so I can't use it well. Looks really cool, though. Look how cool this sword looks. back to our short sword. And I have enough souls for one level, maybe two. Should I get that item down there? There's a lot of enemies down there. And I don't have much health. That item is on an anvil, though. What if that's the coal that the blacksmith wants? Crap. That guy might make it to me. If he does, he'll drop down there, so I should hide over here. Okay, he gave up. Good. Let's just clear out as many of these enemies as I can. Because I would love to, like, get that thing down on the anvil and then homeward bone out. With a hammer. Don't have very many arrows left. What's the plan? Do I jump down there? If I jump down there, I'm going to take fall damage. So I'll definitely be one-shottable. Okay. Alright, what's familiar here? That's not familiar. But I see treasure. Get the treasure. Broadsword. Oh, okay. I know where we are now. Alright. I am going to homeward bone. Because I'm in the middle of all sorts of aggro, and let's go to the shrine. Like a thief, we've escaped.